what is your favorite scene you've ever directed? Because you got some classic comedies underneath your belt, bro.
Ooh.
Like.
The favorite scene.
Your favorite scene you've ever been a part of on set. Not necessarily what came out after.
Probably something about Mary, because that's my first one. So
you were just excited.
Yeah, I was just excited to be there. I mean, Matt Dillon, Ben Stiller, Cameron Diaz. And Cameron Diaz was just coming into her own at the time. You know, she had just done, I think, The Mask.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jim.
Yeah.
Jim Carrey was coming off of Pet Detective. Oh, no. No, The Mask, yeah. And for me, it was something about Mary, just watching the guys work and learning everything I did on that show. It's my first one. But I tell everybody, like, I'm Malcolm Butler, you know?
There was never one scene, though, that you were just dying laughing the whole time.
I love the scene when the whole scene at the house when he goes to ask her to the, when he,
the Franks and Beans?
When he, no, he picks her up. Yeah. He picks her up at the house for the prom.
And the dad's black. He's like, oh my God.
Yeah. And he's asking, where's, you see my baseball? And, you know, the whole scene there.
He sees the birds chirping.
Yeah. The birds chirping.
It's hilarious.
Marky Post.
Like, we got a bleeder. Marky.
Yeah. We got a bleeder.
There. What about, there's some classic scenes in Hall Pass, too, though.
Hall Pass is a good movie.
Hall Pass is hilarious, man.
Yeah. Derek Waters went on to have a great run with Drunken History. He played the DJ that was chasing Nikki Whalen's character in it, who played the coffee girl.
She's the most beautiful woman I've ever seen in my life, man. So
great actress and great lady.
Yeah.